Hello everyone, welcome back to Blackjack. I'm Blackjack Aviani, and I have not yet seen the new Pokémon. I've avoided spoilers, which is why we're looking at my YouTube subscriptions page, because I know it's in the thumbnail. I saw just enough to know that I should skip it. I know from the name, I've heard the name because they said it on Twitter a few days ago, that it's based on an I-I. It's called something like Grafaiai, which so it's like graffiti and I-I. And an I-I is a little marsupial something or other. Is it? I can't remember if it's a marsupial or a monkey, but it's something along those lines. I don't know every single animal in the world, and I also don't know how to properly set my audio, because every audio test I've done, I've had to shout to be heard, even though my microphone is right here. I also... You're going to have to put up with the hum because it is 1.5 million degrees out, and yeah, I got to have the air conditioner going. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I knew from it being based on an eye, it was going to have enormous eyes. All right. Let's check this out. Oh my goodness. The audio is up really high. Ah, there we got some Spanish music. Aw, look at that thing. Poison normal. Was this getting it out of its mouth or out of its nose? Cause that when it just shot poison, that was out of its nose. That is some very pleasant music. Yeah, I want to look at that again. Look at that. Okay, that was getting it out of its mouth. Okay. When it took its finger along, it was getting it out of its mouth. But when it was doing the attack here, that was out of its nose. Grafaiai. Well, I mean, it's kind of cute in a gross sort of way. No, I want to get rid of this stuff at the bottom here. I don't want to... Okay, well, you know what? This is what we're going to do. We're going to look up the I-I. No. I do not want Monkey Ball. I want an actual I-I. Some guy. What in the f- Ex- What? What? No. Nights into dreams? What? I want the animal! Animal! A-Y-E-A-Y-E. Okay. Lemur species. Okay. Alright, well that's weird. I remember I-I's having absolutely enormous eyes. Found in Madagascar. Considered the Greek name Worm Eater. Which are the ones that have absolutely ginormous eyes then? Females have two nipples located in the region of the groin. That's not something I wanted to learn about. Well, there, you've learned about I-I's. And I guess so have I. Because I swear I've seen it spelled A-I-A-I, which you can't really see under my image here, but for other uses, see A-I-A-I. A special thin middle finger. There we go. Okay, so yeah, it's a steppe serene primate, which means it is. Oh, lemurs. And pottos and lorises, okay. Awesome. Well, now we know a little bit about biology. How about that? I am actually extraordinarily tired because I've had a lot of trouble sleeping lately, like more than usual. So I'm just gonna go. So yeah, we got a gross little monkey. Awesome.